This is Bright Lightning, and in this video I'm going to be showing you around my command block rule. So, yeah, let me just go and do my intros. Yeah, I made my intro in Minecraft. It's great. Just gonna start off by showing some simple stuff like clear inventory, clear chat, and I'll show you outside after I go through all this. This just clears the whole chat. This gives me some command blocks, gives me command blocks in Minecraft. There's just tons of stuff to do with command blocks, like creative mode, survival mode, adventure mode, and all the weapons too. And the chat is probably going to get spammed a lot in this video, because it involves commands. Oh yeah, just summon a bottle of XPs out of the ground. Here, let me fly. Try to show you that better. It actually summons bottles of XP and breaks them. And then these are the time ones. Sunrise, day, noon, sunset, night, and then midnight. Day and noon are the two I usually keep there. Then over here is the XP that will spawn in the middle of the room, without any bottles. And then here is the break time, which just breaks time. It's day and night, non-stop. And then right here, just summoning a pig. If you want a pig, there you go. And right here gives me all of the leather armor. Right here gives me all of the chain armor. All of the iron armor. All of the gold armor. And all of the diamond armor. And they all have swords too. And then over here, summons in a villager. Right here gets rid of everything. This summons in a cow. Summons in a creeper. Yeah, repetitive summoning and stuff. Yeah, there's kind of a lot of... way wrong, but... it's kind of a lot of summoning and stuff. Infinite diamonds. Yeah, if it's infinite diamonds you want, just pour that in and it'll keep giving you diamonds. Which is great. Who doesn't want infinite diamonds? Over here is the OP set of armor. This gives you golden apples. And enchanted golden apples. Why do I keep almost hitting the wrong button? I don't know why. Here, we're summoning a zombie. And skeleton. Which of course all those booming today. Elder guardian, sheep, and regular guardian. And regular guardian. All those work normally. Over here, Bunda gives me just really OP regeneration. I actually need a milk bucket before I will stop getting those particle effects. Here are just some random Bible verses. And here's what you need to do while you're watching this video. Oh, it doesn't work the first time. There we go. And then, no one has any idea what this is. Wait, if I break this. Okay, fireworks infinitely getting summoned is really strange. Random high, and ignore the bright lightning because it just glitches the second time when you say something. Oh yeah, I just fired off a few. Then here is random text. Yeah. Who doesn't want some random text? And right here. Probably wondering what this is because I haven't done it yet. It has a story. So I'm gonna go and play this. I'm gonna clear the chat, then and now I'll play the story and open up the chat so you can actually see it. I'm just gonna leave the chat open. You can read it as the story goes. It does have pretty good delays in it. So you can actually kind of tell what's going on. Did they fix the scrolling in chat yet? Really not fix the scrolling in chat where you can't, you still can't scroll up if you're playing Xbox. That's great. Hopefully the chat isn't too glary, because for some reason my TV seems extra bright today. And it's just gonna keep going. Don't really have much commentary for this, because, well, it's already saying everything. And if you're wondering what this clicking is, it's just my controller. For some reason, Xbox controllers always like to click. And it's getting close to the end of the story. You'll probably just notice me moving my cursor randomly around because I'm just waiting through this. And also, if you wonder who Bean is, he's in suggested channels if you want to go check out who he is. But most of the time he's called The Bean. And if you want part 2 to continue this, leave a like. So this is pretty much it for the command room. I'll show you outside of it just to show you all the command blocks they took. Yeah, not too many. There was a lot of redstone lines to go around. Because there's a lot of command blocks underneath the building summoning stuff. Over here, they destroy. And they just have hover notes to say stuff. Because I didn't want to show you this like before when I showed you the story. That's how you just clear the chair. It's pretty easy. And that's pretty much it. That's all the drawing this map so far. So guys, that's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.